phone and off and also as I ship you. I can't 6666. This is not by Aya Juma. Now, your mumpini and I say America mumpini. You can't America did this on my mumpini. What they are about as a 1st of October 2020. Upe umpe 666 so budget. Yet you know this.
By October the 1st, 2020, Americans who don't comply with the Real ID Act will have certain rights limited. What does this have to do with end time Bible prophecy and the mark of the beast? That's what I'm going to be talking about in this video. But before I do, make sure to subscribe.
And robotics.
You know, if you go out and you want to buy groceries, you need a picture on a card. You need ID. You go out and you want to buy anything, you need ID and you need your picture.
Implanting microchips in its
Odofo me kan fu yohani metarex ama upe bi tie dade mpa abeda so amo feel comfortable ana se fence one wato na peso ye main gate eto ano dan we si na peso de store dan e dade gate obey nyina makama kama ana dan we si na peso boga proof e hyehye ano obey nyina makama kama upe bi ma kyira kwan a freda homa tofu isim e 0554-638-389
Mr. Susubi go into a lot of detail about what the mark of the beast is and how to avoid it. Watch it now by clicking on the card in the upper right-hand corner of the screen or the link in the video description. The Real ID is not the mark of the beast in and of itself, but it can be used to facilitate the mark of the beast. It conditions people into believing that we need to sacrifice our liberties for increased security. And that's going to reach its climax when people sacrifice true worship to mitigate the judgments of God, which will lead them into receiving the mark of the beast. The Real ID also incorporates facial recognition technology, which may be
used. Akasie anankatoa enko anarehye ese obi atumi ya the mark of the beast so my Ghana etimi ko America ko gibesia bade a na ehu sese wo mpene se wo ba gisa na tum dia na nya dia betumi aba ye wo ba gibesia nti ese nipa ye wasate wesu ye ma ye ni da ho bebere ka sese sese na nya adwuma eye adwuma pa na kusu e weke na nya metrimu po e na eba mu de ese mo ma ye hwe hwe yie e wa bara bo bi ye bo ho atwe enfure ni ma bi ese patamu